Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class of gods.
Valkyrie, can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. soul, you shall be free. Farewell, defiant soul. What fools you are, defying the gods! Farewell, defiant soul. What fools you are, defying the gods. Ends your miserable existence. Soul, you shall be free. Do not fear, for this is your salvation.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sent out thus far.
Here ends your miserable existence. Awaken, my interior.
Leave it to me.
Do not hesitate.
I'll pick off the ones in the distance, too.
An attack worthy of praise.
I've done my part.
Do not hesitate.
I'll pick off the ones in the distance, too.
Show no mercy.
Looks like I'm up. This is the true work of a knight.
Go, have your fill.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
Defile soul, you shall be free. Lightning bolt. All threats will be eliminated. Show me why it is you fight.
I shall claim victory.
Have your fill.
I'll pick off the ones in the distance, too.
Allow me to take a look. Curious contraption indeed.
Awaken, my Imperial.
Let's go! I've done my part.
Show me why it is you fight.
You need my help? This is the true work of a knight.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Fulfill your mission.
Whittle them down, little by little.
Leave it to me. Hard for behind.
Show me why it is you fight.
I suppose this is as far as I go.
That was a tenacious one. Here ends your miserable existence.
That is a feat worthy of you.
Time to end this fight.
We end this here. Do not hesitate.
Shut. I've got just the thing to turn this battle around. Strike worth its weight in gold.
Lightning bolt. Exactly as you predicted.
I've got just the thing to turn this battle around. Everything's fitting into place.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Looks like I'm up.
I've got just the thing to turn this battle around.
My part.
Tear them asunder. Awaken, my Inheria.
Leave it to me.
Strike worth its weight in gold. Our annihilation is nigh. Let's keep the order.
Charge! You have fulfilled your duty, weapon.
This is the true work of a knight.
Let us continue to cleanse the world.
Do not underestimate me.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your servants to remove all obstacles in your way.
That should swing the battle in our favor. Standing by.
I will not stop until the world is saved. This should be easy enough. The world awaits salvation. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
Obstacle and bring about your awakening.
This is as far as I go.
Fulfill your mission.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
Fulfill
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather. An undead. So this is what happens when a soul stagnates.
What fools you are, defying the gods. A fearsome foe. An easy fight.